cutting a hole at an angle. All we need to do is find the angle that we want, continue to drill through, but naturally you're going to hit the end of the shaft. Just need to pull the hole saw forward and continue straight through. So let me show you.